Hello, I'm Toycat, and welcome back to our second channel geography video. Today, I wanted to talk about England, and I figured the best place to talk about England is the capital. Because, fun fact, London is actually one of the few places in the world that is capital of two countries, the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, as well as of England. And another fun fact about England is that it's the only non-sovereign entity to ever win the World Cup. Did you know that? I'm asking you. I'm like, cameraman.
Yeah.
Screw you, cameraman.
No. Oh wow, that's super interesting.
Did you know that England was the only non-sovereign entity to win a World Cup? World Cup. In the world.
The whole world.
Because we're the only team that plays non-sovereignly. Anyway, so England is also famous for being the largest country in the United Kingdom. And a fun fact about the United Kingdom is that we're not actually federal. Unlike the United States, but now it's come up from the States.
Change for National Rail Service.
Mike the Gap. Between the train and the platform.
No RTO. Actism.
Sick of all this actism.
Sorry?
Sick of all this actism.
Ask me a question about England, Daniel, and I'll know the answer.
How many counties in England?
Ceremonial or historical?
Historical.
I was just hoping you'd be busted by the question. There's somewhere between 60 and 100 counties in England, but the trick is they actually change depending on which definition they use. There is over 100 council areas, and that's what effectively matters, because in other countries, counties, the lower-level division have powers. But because England is the largest country within the UK, it has no more powers whatsoever. Therefore, England is one of the most centrally controlled countries in the world. Anyway, that's all for today's episode. Just remember, no to Uptrim, and that's good. You know, second channel, don't care. Goodbye.